Bob Chandra, and the current position of the Bobby's Vice President, Union City and Chiefs. I recognize all of us that have gathered here today and what a great day it is, how wonderful it is to see each and every one of you that has been able to be here today. And collectively, through our hearts and minds, we're too pious and we raise up our residential school survivors. Lord, as the residential school survivors, our elders, our matriarchs, our hereditary chiefs, are the first to feel Canada's disregard for First Nations people. But it is only through events such as this that we reach out to our fellow citizens, our Canadians and British Columbians, to invite you in to seek to understand what it is that has happened to our peoples in Canada. It is only through this understanding will we be able to forge a new relationship, a new way forward with one another, supporting one another, and respecting one another. And I really can see that and feel that in the hearts and minds of everyone that's gathered here today. I want to raise my hands to the Coast Salish people for hosting us in their territories, how important that is for us to recognize that very fact, that we're in the territories of the Squamish, the Tsleil-Waututh, the Musqueam, and to acknowledge that we have gathered a number of leaders here today, but most importantly, is that we are gathering the survivors of the residential school experience, and we look for ways to raise them up, to support them, to show the love that was deprived of them through residential school experience. Again, I guess the helmet will look like this.